Do you ever wish there was an easy way to tell what time it was in your Minecraft world? The Minecraft clock is kind of hard to read. And if you use the Create mod, the Cuckoo clock is cool, but it's hard to read too. Well, there's a better way. Here's how you make an easy to read digital clock in Minecraft Create. All you need are two display boards, a Cuckoo clock, and a display link. The first thing you need to do is place your display boards where you can see them easily, and they need to be connected to power. The next thing is to connect your Cuckoo clock to a power source as well, and I usually put it somewhere in my house as a nice decoration. Next, grab your display link. Right-click on the display board you just put down, then attach it to your Cuckoo clock. Right-click on the display link to set it, and boom, you now have an awesome digital clock.